I mean, yeah, it starts with every other guy in the locker room. We really couldn't do anything we do today without our offensive line and defense line. That's what we pride ourselves on up front every single day in practice. This week, we were talking about being the most physical team in the state, especially on this field. So I think that's our mentality every single week, and I think if we have that mentality the rest of the year, I don't think anybody can beat us. So.